it was a man named Oz with magically appeared.